Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change initial display output on Aorus motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to the Settings tab, then the I/O ports, and inside there's initial display output that you can put on IGFX, PCIe slot 1, 2 or 3. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.